All I can say is it wasn't easy. Oh, it wasn't easy trying not to listen to this song, because like this song dropped 3 hours ago and I was up when it dropped. So I went on YouTube to try and make this live reaction, listen to the song for the first time, and then I didn't find it on YouTube. So I was actually planning to like make this video at 6 p.m. when he drops that he's going to drop the music video. But then fortunately I logged on YouTube and then I found it. I think he just uploaded it because it's like on 800 and something views. So yeah, at least I can finally release this curiosity. But anyway, without wasting time, today we'll be reacting to Nastasi's new tune, Easy, from Zulu Man with some power. I've heard this song before. I've only like had a small part of the song at the Iverson tour last year, so I like the song, so I can't wait to hear the full song. I'm excited for this one. So anyway, without wasting time, let's get into it. This is Easy by Nasty C. Let's go. Just the way I fuck with this cover art, it's crazy.
I see you change the way you feel about me when the lights hit my jewelry. It's a lot of bad things, yeah, I'm right where I should be. Every blessing that I prayed for fell right down onto me. Stress-free, I'm moving. Stress-free, I'm moving easy. Easy.
First of all, I have to say, it sounds different and it hits different when you listen to this song with your earphones on or headphones on. Shit.
How you feel about me when the lights hit my jewelry? It's a lot of bad things, yeah, I'm right where I should be. Every blessing that I prayed for fell right down onto me. Stress-free, I'm moving. Stress-free, I'm moving easy.
Damn, I have to say, this beat is going in hard. What?
It's inside the foreign jiggy. See you change the way you feel about me when the lights hit my jewelry. It's a lot of bad things, yeah, I'm right where I should be. Every blessing that I prayed for fell right down onto me. Stress-free, I'm moving. Stress-free, I'm moving easy.
Okay. Wait, he just switched up his flow. Okay.
Second thought is getting more money, no midget digits. I want nothing but hundreds. I seen them see me, then their eyes was flooded. I wonder if it's cause I dress like an onion. Today I woke up, felt like taking a dump on some
He said, I see the eyes are flooded, and I wonder if they see it because I'm wearing. What did he say?
No midget digits, I want nothing but hundreds. I seen them see me, then their eyes was flooded. I wonder if it's cause I dress like an onion today.
He said, I see they see me, and their eyes are flooded. I wonder if it's because I'm wearing white like an onion.
No midget digits, I want nothing but hundreds. I seen them see me, then their eyes was flooded. I wonder if it's cause I dress like an onion today. I woke up felt like taking a dump on some bitches. Bitch niggas all the above, I got really rich. You ain't none but a bum, you silly bitch. I'm as hard as they come, ain't get it, did you? Like how I don't get why we got some issues. Like I'm supposed to call to confirm I miss you. Keeping the vague.
I'm sorry I'm backing up a lot of times, but
artists getting more money, no midget digits. I want nothing but hundreds. I seen them see me, then their eyes was flooded. I wonder if it's cause I dress like an onion today. I woke up felt like taking a dump on some bitches. Bitch niggas all the above, I got really rich. You ain't none but a bum, you silly bitch. I'm as hard as they come, ain't get it, did you? Like how I don't get why we got some issues. Like I'm supposed to call to confirm I miss you. Keeping the vague if it's true, fit you. Keep it on and kick, watch, nigga. I'm so cocky, think my cock got bigger. I'm so
I'm sorry guys, I can't hold myself. This beat drop is just too hard. What?
Bitches, bitch, niggas, all the above, I got really rich. You ain't none but a bum, you silly bitch. I'm as hard as they come, ain't get it, did you? Like how I don't get why we got some issues. Like I'm supposed to call to confirm I miss you. Keeping the vague if it's true, fit you. Keep it on and kick rocks, nigga. I'm so cocky, think my cock got bigger. I'm so hungry, I eat pot, nigga. I'm expensive and I'm worth a lot. Get out of pocket, then so does the clock. Nigga, y'all changed me, and goddamn it, I like it. Say she disappointed, I used to be the apple of her eye. Bitch, bite me. I'm as blessed as they come, but I curse like I'm Riley. And frankly, I like this and I try not to though, cause it's unlike me. Take the ones who know the online me, then I see you change the way you feel about me when the lights hit my jewelry. It's a lot of bad things, yeah, I'm right where I should be.
Let's go.
Every blessing that I prayed for fell right down onto me. Stress free, I'm moving. Stress free, I'm moving. Easy. Easy.
I think I need some water after that, cause that shit was fire. That shit was fire. That shit was flames. That shit was flames. Whoa, that was easy. Easy by Nasty C. Damn, I love this song. I love this energy on this song. I love this song. I also love the beat. The beat was hard. Like those beat drops. They were crazy. At the middle of the song, he came to a part where it comes like when he's dropping like his bars. There's this aggressive beat drop, which kind of like made the song fun for me. Wow! What else did I like about the song? His verses. I also like the part where he like switched his verses. He did that on Audio Sizzle, which I liked, and he also brought the same energy on this song. Which is crazy, which I also liked. Yeah, this is a fire tune, man. This is a fire song. I enjoyed this song. I'm definitely gonna be repeating this song. Now I don't know what to expect from Zulu Man with some power, cause this song was hard. This has to be my favorite out of all the songs Nasty C dropped this year. Wait, is it? I'm not sure, but yeah, I enjoyed this song. I hope you enjoyed the reaction. I'll be doing a reaction to the music video when it drops at 6 p.m. I'm gonna drop them separately. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the song as much as I did. It got me all hyped up and shit. And yeah, I have to say it was worth the wait. It was definitely worth the wait. Zulu Man with some power. I'm out. Oh shit, wait a minute. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and press the bell icon so that you get a notification when I drop the next video, basically. So yeah, and I'm out. Don't forget to like the video, because I had to wait for so long to listen to this song, and I was able to hold myself from such temptation. So the least you can do is to give it a thumbs up, and I'm out. Let me go listen to the song again alone.